Hello everyone. Why is peer review important? Peer review is our primary defense against the publication of flawed research. And it is also our defense against the publication of misleading research articles. This is an ethical problem. The fact that such articles get published in the health-related fields has been documented by Richard Harris. Such articles have led to disastrous consequences in health. The fact that such articles do get published is evidence that peer review is underestimated. The importance of peer review is underestimated, and as a result, peer review is not well supported.